Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Where to next?
Back to Zepho. Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Having a hard time? Check it out. Okay, BD, what is it?
Appreciate it, BD.
closed. You cannot escape.
Hey, BD! Don't fall behind.
This thing needs your overcharge. There was a battle. The ship went down. But there were survivors. Really great, BD.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mossif? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Thank you.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So, gotta... See ya.
Hey, BD, let's go. These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur. BD, could use your help here. Hey, BD, take a look. Yes, let's take a look. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
anything?
Yeah. Let me see.
Red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber.